Did Hitler consider the Irish to be Aryan? Best answer. No. He considered the Irish to be of the Celtic race. In Mein Kampf, he called Celts human. This was as opposed to subhuman, like Slavs, for example. But that does not mean he considered Celts to be Aryan, i.e., part of the master race, which was a cut above. He most certainly didn't. Human was the highest accolade he gave any race that wasn't Aryan. The only exception was the Japanese, which he called honorary Aryans. By the way, Hitler also considered the Nordic race subhuman. So why not also Celts and Anglo-Saxons? I'm sure he had his reasons. His own megalomaniacal, despotic reasons. Not that I'm aware of any elaborations on what those reasons might have been.